I thought I had made my mind up about the dance, but at home, it was a split decision.
So you don't want to go to your dance?
I don't blame him for not going. He's the only black kid in an all-white school. Believe me, I know what that's like.
You went to an all-white school?
I went to an all-white world. Everything's all-white. The schools, the grocery stores, the laundromats.
The NBA!
So, did you go to your school dance?
Yeah, I took this girl.
What was her name again?
Her name was, I haven't spoken to her in 25 years.
Well, how was the dance?
It wasn't good. I hated the music, the food was strange, and oh yeah, I was the only black guy.
Well, you know, it all worked out in the end. I mean, if you would have had a good time with whatever her name is, you might not have met me.
You had a good time at your dance and you still met me?
Sure.
How come I couldn't have a good time?
I'm not saying that you couldn't have a good time.
You just said.
I did not. I'm just saying it's funny
exactly
how you don't remember her
saying.
Name
it's
after all these years.
Funny about
everybody remembers
why
the name of the first
name?
That
it
they took to the prom.
Years ago.
I mean, I was just having a loving moment.
Yes, they were arguing about a 25-year-old dance where they didn't even know each other.